Hello folks, welcome to day 109 of the Streamer Day Challenge here. Should be Sim Sunday today, but I feel like I've been playing the same sim games all over and... What? Again? What is wrong with my computer? It just doesn't know how to work, by the looks of it. I hope I don't have to restart. I really don't want to have to restart my computer. I'm going to go offline very quickly and come back, so hopefully this fixes it. One second. Okay, we're back online here. Let's see if this is fixing it. Hopefully? I don't know. There's something wrong with all my computer equipment at the moment. I had my Raspberry Pi set up last night to be doing stuff overnight. And to start with, it turned off because of my fault. I was turning my computer off, and I always turn the actual power off at the wall to the computer. And I have two extensions plugged into like a double socket on the wall. And I switched the wrong one off, didn't I? And that was the one which the Raspberry Pi was plugged into. But, turned it back on, got everything started back up. Go to bed, wake up this morning. It's still warm, as though it's been running, doing all of its stuff. But, it's off. It's not doing anything. So I'm hoping we're going to be good. So, yeah, we've got our stream. We've got new items in my inventory. Cool. Don't know what they are. Oh, they're Namit Atul and Yegamide. I don't know how you say them. Yeah, I thought we might as well jump into some more In Verbis Virtus as Sub Sunday? I'd love to do a Sub Sunday. Sim Sunday. Where did I get Sub Sunday from? I watch Lyric too much. Sim Sunday is, for intents purposes, cancelled this week. Hopefully next week we can find a different sim to give a go, but for this week I feel like we've done our trucking, we've done our flying, we've tried to do ship simulator that just broke. I mean, I've got other ship simulators on disc, so I could technically go with them and hopefully they work. I may in the week install them, give them a go, see if they work, and we might go with them. We'll definitely get better performance out of them. But today, I don't know what it is with this game either. I can never find it in my list. In Verbis Virtus. This is why I've been rambling on, is looking for this game in my list. So yeah, we could then give that a go at some point as well. But for the time being, well, for today, at least, we are going to be playing some more In Verbis Virtus. So last night I found out something pretty cool. I have a, if you don't know, I have an Apple Watch. And I was putting it onto charge and it sort of fell over onto its side as I was putting it back on the desk. And I noticed when it's on charge and you lay it on its side, it goes into a digital clock display that's green and quite nice. So, bit of random information there for you. I imagine that so you could then have it like on your bedside or something as a clock. Though it does still time out, even though it's charging. Yeah. Tomorrow we'll probably be doing our usual streams. Oh yeah, I need to let this actually do its stuff, don't I? So it'll be starting around 10, so it'll only be like a 2-hour stream. If I feel like starting earlier, I will, because I'm going to be trying to, hang on, that sounds like, why's that going again? Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. So, I thought I placed a block at the end there. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. That didn't work. Tial Uda. So, I'm worried that this guy that I trapped in there is now going to be free. What was my fire one again? Mark of fire. Atul. I can't remember that.
Atul Agni.
Atul Agni. I bet he's not. I bet he's free. Of course he is. Tial Uda. Fucking bullshit this is. Tial Uda. I'm gonna die because I can't even open this fucking door. I saved it in a spot where he was trapped. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Does this door not open anymore? Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. No! What the fuck? Yeah. Last save game where I've saved the game in a state of that guy being trapped, the fire being blocked. No, not gonna save that. So fuck, what's the fucking point of saving anything if that's all you're gonna get? Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Okay. Cool. This is fun. Maybe we'll switch games to a game that knows what save means. Bullshit. That's what really pisses me off about games, like this. You do something, you get to a point, and you go back and save, because you can't continue for that day, so you're going to save where you got to. To me, save means save what I've done. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Yeah, I guess to this game, save doesn't mean save. Well, let's go. Tial Uda. I was looking right at that. That is fucking bullshit. Boom. GL Uda. GL Uda. GL Uda. No! Fuck! Kill me. GL Uda. GL Uda. Bitch. Whoa. I didn't notice that before. Right then. What was that spell again? No, I wanted that.
Atul Agni.
Atul Agni. Guess I have to blow it up. Uda Notum. Atul Agni. Atul Notum. How do I blow it up? Uda Notum. Uda Notum. Doesn't seem to be killing him. Atul Agni. Uda Notum. Uda Notum. Uda Notum. No, okay, I'll leave him alone. Lumetiel. 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 Ah, screw you. Guess I'll save. Look at the amount of health I've got. What? Okay, I died. Why'd I die? Why'd I die? What happened? Rune of Presence. Oh, cool. Lumetiel. Lumetiel. What? I still don't understand what is killing me. Tial Uda. Does this mean I can go back and get some health? Because there's those flying things which can kill and get health. Ectolume. I'm sure how I'm going to get the health from them, of course. Did I ever actually go in there? Tells me I didn't. Heal. The flesh is a scheme already predetermined. To know it meanders allows you to give orders to it. These orders can be to die, but also to live. Your shell is fragile, your mind is strong. Balance is the key to this universe, and the living beings are the ones that move the scale. They also have no balance. Not any longer. Being in equilibrium attracts them. You become like a ripple in a quiet puddle, like a spray of blood in a field of white flowers. If it is the salvation of the body you are looking for, you may not find it taking care of your flesh. The dangers of this place are often very concrete, and often I was wounded. Fortunately now, magic can help me. Using the formula Jägermeister, when I'm in a stretch of water, my body regenerates from its wounds. Jägermeister. Got the achievement baptism. Okay. So is that any water? It doesn't have to be like special water. Yeah, I got one. Let's see. Oh, well, I can't get to that one. But these are puddles, aren't they? Jägermeister. No. This I should be able to heal in, though. Jägermeister. Yeah. Ectolume. Get out of my way. Can I actually go under here? Lumetiel. Oh no, that's just... Yeah. Oh, okay. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. What is the damn thing? Close. Right, let's save now I've actually got health, because I'm probably going to die the second I go in there. Legit don't know what's killing me. Wish I'd gone that other way first. Well, that wasn't scary at all. I'm just going to run through here. Ah, fuck you. I died. Told you what. I thought I was feeling this game to start with. I'm really not. I know it's not just because I keep... Well, yeah, it's because I keep dying, but not solely because I keep dying. Has a big part to it, though. Let's leave this for maybe tomorrow or another day. Let's have a quick look at what we've got here. Maybe you just don't really feel like playing anything. Yep. I forgot about Farming Simulator, we've not played that on stream yet. So there is one that we could have played on stream, but... Do you know what, we'll bring back part of it. Part of Sim Sunday is going to be here. We're going to play some Microsoft Flight Simulator X. Last half hour of the stream, we'll play that. Well, 40 minutes. I'm not going to use my 227 for anything, just can't be asked to set it all up. I'm just going to use my flight stick, and that'll be that. As long as it still has braking control, everything will be good. Is actually saving. Cool. Didn't open as nicely as I'd have liked. What should we go for? We do that before Amsterdam to London. Sure, we have. That would have been on the other thing. Yeah. No, because I can't do that. Monsoon approach we've done. Some of these things aren't listed as being done, but I know we've done them. But then I think we may have done them on Steam Edition. I realise you can't see any of this. Let's bring it up on screen. Here we go. Well, we've done it. A321 now. Alright. I don't want to join a friend for an instrument flight across the English Channel. Here we go. This will probably go horribly wrong. Okay.
Manston Tower, Cessna, November 700, Mike Sierra, ready to go. Runway 28, IFR to the 2K. Cessna, November 700, Mike Sierra, cleared for takeoff. Runway 28. Cleared for takeoff. Runway 28, Cessna, November
I don't think I've ever done this one before. We may have actually found one which I've yet to do. Oh, that's zoomed out a bit. Oh, shit. I don't actually know how to turn the autopilot on in this aircraft, never have. Wait. You're stupid. Do you know, that is. I'm not even joking, that is the first time I've noticed that. Oops, 170, climb and turn 3000. At least we have. Actually, that's probably. We'll put it at 900, because we're at maximum throttle here and we're slowing down. I take it. Yeah, all the flaps are up, that is good. Right. Actually, no, I think I'm thinking of a different aircraft, actually. With the autopilot. Wow, it's definitely. Yeah. One thing I don't know how to do, though, is she mentioned the ILS, and I don't know how to tune these. I thought we had quite far to go, but you know. Oh, we are 51 miles north, but. So I thought it was going to be a lot further than that. Right, let's see if we can figure out how to tune the nav here. Nav. Oh, wait, is this. Oh, that is actually. Okay. And then I guess. Switch active. Okay. So then this would also be the comms then. Yeah. Volume we can't really do anything about. Oh, there's my altimeter setting. But can we switch it to hectopascals? No. Cool. I'll just press B then. So we're leveling off at 3000 here. Okay. I guess we don't really need to stare at that, but we can. Do we have? Oh, okay, we can just pull the throttle off a little bit though. No, 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 no. Oh, I see, I see. There's a little bit here. Look, if I add throttle, we're now going to be speeding up. It's very small though. Remember, the tiniest amount of throttle changes here. That'll do. That'll do. Let's have a look around. I'm not meant to raise the gear, am I? No. Just say, you raise the gear. Da, 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 da. Sorry. Well, kind of sorry, but not sorry. If you watch the, if you were with us for the 25 stream, that is, you'll know I break out into song quite often. Really not much to this aircraft, is there? I wonder if in real life there's any more buttons or switches on it. Oh shit, fuck's sake. Here's me spends ages trying to set the throttle and then just lent on the fucking throttle lever thing. Open my window. That's probably not something you should ask and then attempt whilst flying, actually. Left to 145. What they're trying to do is keep us on this magenta line. If I had LNAV and that, I'd be able to just stick to that line, but yeah. Actually, I probably could. Right to 175. Let's see if I throw a nav hold on. See what it does. Theoretically, it should start turning as left, which it is. To intercept. Actual line. Yeah, 1 second. We will do, we're just lining up with our line here. If they ask me again, I'll hit the heading button. Okay. Turn in the air, you tend to file your flight plan, and then obviously you've then put all those waypoints into your flight management computer, so you can just fly it, and they shouldn't have to tell you like left and right and all that, unless of course you're on an approach or they need to move you out of the way of another aircraft or something like that. At least that's how I've determined it is from going around in FSX. Well, how much can we get out of this aircraft? That's literally maximum throttle. Miles away. We can't see much.
Okay, let's get ready for the approach. Luta K is using runway 14, and we're being vectored to intercept the ILS. Once we're cleared for the approach, remember to maintain our last assigned altitude until we're established on the localizer. Once we intercept the glide slope, reduce power a bit and follow the ILS down to the runway.
What is the ILS frequency, do you know? That'd be handy. Okay. We'll just keep flying in this direction. Why does it tell us our fuel? Something I just realised I've never actually seen. Oh, over on the right here we've got some stuff. Fuel quantity. Okay. I imagine the displays can be switched for whoever's flying then. I imagine. I feel like I'm just like looking at a model of an aircraft just because of how white it is on the background. Oh, this is interesting. I don't really know what to say either, so yeah. Is this Sim Sunday? Well, an aborted Sim Sunday that ended up being a little bit of Sim Sunday. I imagine we'll land this and there'll be another flight or something. A small one before we end. Yeah, tomorrow we'll be back to normal length streams, hopefully. Well, kind of normal length. Like to head off for one, not one, sorry, 12 tomorrow. Just so I've got an hour before I go on the radio and then do a load of recording and all that stuff. But I'll try and go live for around 9:30, 10 o'clock. I should be up for then because I'm going to try and do my breakfast radio shows over on Venture Radio. I've been failing to do that the last week, last 2 weeks since the 24-hour event. So it's this week, or I have to cancel them because not really fair taking up a time slot that I'm not using. I take it they're going to tell me the ILS that I'm going to need. Because right now I don't know the ILS. Oop. Into 118.475, Cessna 0 Mike Sierra. London Center, Cessna November 700 Mike Sierra with you. Like, I have the option to cancel IFR when this is. Then again, nice to give me the option. One 3 4 decimal 8 2 5 Cessna 0 Mike 0. Approach Cessna November 700 Mike 0 with you, 1000. I need to get some kind of voice control program for air traffic control. That'd be pretty cool. Though I do not know of any, I'll have to look that up, but I think it'd be pretty cool. Feel like we need to turn left a bit. But they want me on 175. Eighteen miles. They want me to go more to the right. Okay, that's not what I expected to get from them. Whoa! Right, heading 225, Cessna 0 Mike Sierra. Have I still got heading control on? Because I just knocked that. Yes, I have. What was it? 225? 225. 2 to 5 degrees. Okay. I'm noticing that's also, I mean, that little bit where I need to turn to. Pretty cool. Maneuvering speed 105 km/h. Probably should slow down a little bit. Warning, assure that all contaminants, including water, are removed from fuel and fuel system before flight. Failure. Zoom right in. Failure to assure contaminant-free fuel and need all safety. I'm pretty sure I should say heed. Heed all safety instructions and owner advisories prior to flight can result in bodily injury or death. We'll just stick that sign there. There's another warning here. Oh, not there. There. Warning. Assure that seat is locked in position prior to taxi, takeoff, and landing. Failure to properly latch seat and pedal. Safety instructions to result in bodily injury or death. Left 165. Down to 2000. And they're only giving me the tower. I don't know the ILS. Just letting you know. You've not told me the ILS is available on. But that's cool, that's cool. I guess it's set already as what it was. The 110.15. Okay, fly straight in, but I don't actually know where the runway is, so I'm trying to find the runway. Zoomed out too much. Still not helping me much, actually. Cool. What can we do here? I guess there's only really one thing we can do. Get runway 14 ILS. Warning, visiting website may harm your computer. Cool, cool, cool. One 110.15, so they said it for me. Cool. I don't know. Right. So we should. Use the approach hold. I feel like we were meant to be on that magenta line the entire way, and that was literally just leading us straight into the runway as well. You notice the second I put approach hold on, it started going straight for this line. Let's get it there, but a little bit quicker with maximum throttle. Why are we climbing? Same question again, why are we climbing again? Why did the altitude get tripped off? We're making a very slight right turn by the looks of it. No, we're slowly leveling back out. Zoom this in just one more. Can we go even more? We can. But we'll go then. Clear to land, runway 14. Go for it. If we get lower, I could probably see where I'm going anyway. One notch of flaps going in. Here's me thinking I'm descending, I'm not. There's a runway.
approach the coast, let's keep our eyes open and we might see one of the hovercraft ferries.
Huh, hovercraft ferries. Cool. Another notch of flaps there. That one over there. I really want to zoom in on it, but I know I'll probably crash. Is that just a normal ferry or a hovercraft ferry? I don't know. Even looking at it, I don't know. Ah! That zoomed out quite far. Full flaps. One, four. Guessing this is our runway. The rest that descent right here. Bounced.
Cessna, you're on Mike Sierra. Exit runway when able.
Will do. We've got to get up here so we can exit the runway. They'll tell me probably three more times before I get off the runway.
So,
well, one more time. The next taxiway. There now? No? Oh, they're proving me wrong. Going to 125.3, Cessna 0 Mike Sierra.
The 2-gate round, Cessna November 700 Mike Sierra, request taxi to parking. Cessna November 700 Mike Sierra, taxi.
Welcome to France, or as the locals say, bienvenue vers la France. I'm starving! When you're ready, taxi to parking so we can clear customs, then let's go find a restaurant so I can buy you that lunch I promised.
I thought she just starts talking when I'm talking to her traffic control. I honestly expected to be able to do another flight after this, but we are at an hour and I've got 2 minutes before my radio show starts, so we'll park up. Use full throttle for a second to get us there a little bit quicker. Parking brakes. Whoa, that's a long parking brake. Okay. She's already gone to get her lunch by the looks of it. She left before we even got here. Oh. Huh. Let's go back to game capture, ready for next stream. Let's fail at going back to this. Let's just click it in OBS. The reason that's not working is I'm on the wrong profile on keyboard. So that is all I have time for today for today's stream. So yeah, we're back tomorrow. Usual stuff, usual time, around 10 a.m. I'm going to say 10 a.m. is the start time, but I might be a little bit earlier depending what happens in the morning. Oh, there we go. Finally decided to close. So yeah, if you're new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. I'll be back tomorrow at 10 a.m. We are 10 followers away from hitting our goal of 100 here. So next stream is tomorrow, which is Monday, 10 a.m. BST. So do hope to see you then. Once again, thanks for joining me today. Thank you very much. Do hope to see you tomorrow.
To come away with me and sneak out late in the night, not tell anybody. Start the car, take a ride out of this city. But you couldn't stay. You didn't want to get away and live a life like a king. Drive away with me. Could have gave it everything, could have lived royally. Take back all your shiny things if you can't see me.